What is going on, guys? Grave here. Today, I'll talk about your COD points carrying over into Call of Duty Vanguard if you decide to purchase the game. Of course, you will be able to carry over your Call of Duty points. If you have COD points right now available, you will see those in Vanguard multiplayer, you know, zombie, single player. You will see those on the screen there. But I think a lot of people were confused about this because the way Activision worded it when they were asked, you know, about this, they said, yes, all your stuff will carry over once Vanguard is integrated into Warzone or into the Battle Royale mode that Call of Duty offers. And I think a lot of people were really confused thinking, well, am I only going to be able to see my COD points in Warzone? That will not be the case. You will be able to see your COD points still in Call of Duty Vanguard. So if you're in zombies, like I said, you know, if you're in just in the menu of Vanguard for zombies and multiplayer, that kind of stuff, you will still see those COD points in the top corner of the screen. That was the same situation that happened, or the same thing that happened when, you know, we went from Modern Warfare to Cold War. Those COD points carried over. But like I said, the way they worded it made it sound like that only you were going to be able to see this stuff in Warzone, and that is not the case. I think the reason they said it that way was because they were talking about everything that you had purchased or gotten within a battle pass would carry over to Warzone once Vanguard was kind of integrated with it. So like your skins and things of that nature, you will be able to see in Call of Duty Warzone once the map changes, of course, you know, once Vanguard is released. All that stuff will be there that you've purchased in the past from, you know, Modern Warfare through the Black Ops Cold War lifecycle. But your COD points will be usable, of course, in Vanguard. So if you have a lot of COD points left, if you've bought a lot, or if maybe you didn't play the last season or two of Call of Duty Cold War, but you still had some COD points left, you know, maybe from past battle passes, you will be able to see those in Vanguard, in multiplayer, in zombies, and all that good stuff. So I just wanted to clarify that to make sure everyone knew that your Vanguard game will have your COD points available in it as well. But when it comes to the integration of Warzone and Vanguard, you will see your other things there also, you know, your skins and whatnot. And of course, we will see the new guns added in case you did not know for sure about that. The guns from Vanguard will also be added into Warzone. We all know how that's probably going to go. A lot of people have already been discussing this. As you can remember, we went from Modern Warfare to Cold War. The Cold War weapons were a lot more powerful in Warzone. The same probably can be said for the Vanguard weapons. The Vanguard weapons are going to probably be the better weapons out of everything that we have available in Warzone. I think at some point they're probably going to have to figure out the weapon situation, because if they continue to add, integrate Warzone into every COD game, they're going to have so many weapons at some point. It's going to be kind of strange. It's going to be kind of a lot to pick from, and a lot of stuff's not going to be really worth using, in my opinion, at some point when there's way too many weapons added in. Right now, there's going to be a lot of weapons, of course, once we add Vanguard in as well. But I just want to make sure that you guys knew that your COD points will be available in Vanguard to use. So if you have some and you plan on getting Vanguard, don't worry, those will be there once they add that into the store. Hopefully that will be in day one, but as we know, sometimes those store items, you know, take maybe a week or so to be added in from past Call of Duty titles. But your COD points will be there once the game has that Call of Duty store integrated into its system, into the Vanguard game itself. Anyway, guys, leave me a comment with your thoughts. Of course, if you like the video, hit the like. If you have not subscribed yet, please do so. Be sure to check out everything down in the description, the community Discord, my Twitter, and of course the affiliates here on the channel, Empire Jerky and Amazon Associates. And I'll catch you all next time. Peace.